to go to Sparwood? Just busy?
I honestly don't know.
Oh. I was thinking I'd like to take him into the city one week and him and Olivia for a night, because that last day when we went away, we were supposed to take him go-karting, but by the time we got back, it was closed. So I think there's a place in Edmonton that does it. Wow, you're like a pro.